However, an opportunity to qualify for a match that could make him tag champs tonight. R-Truth looking right into the eyes of this man, Sanga.
Quick tag.
Yeah, here comes
Stay
Miz.
Stay fresh, says R-Truth.
Going to make the two-time WWE champion, eight-time Intercontinental champion. Hall of Fame resume, The Miz, come into the ring and try to use his quickness here on Sanga.
Here's something about Miz that he'll step right in the line of fire every single time.
Sanga, fearsome, tough, imposing.
Kickboxing champ.
Yes, national kickboxing gold medalist in his homeland of India. Also an actor, starred in many Bollywood films, and now just manhandling Miz.
He's 6'8", a kickboxing champ, and now a million-dollar arm.
Yeah, here. Oh, and million-dollar elbow.
R-Truth trying to bring Wally behind the Miz. Very rarely do a group of people get together and scream, "Let's go, Miz," at the same time. This is a big day, big night. But for that to happen, Miz got a battle against Indus Sher.
Yeah, Miz trying to fight out of the corner. Picked out of the air. R-Truth a long way away.
Whoa.
And now tag made, and here comes R-Truth. Now he has no choice but to go to work against Indus Sher. Shoulder down. Of course, is a childhood hero.
Watch him growing up.
John Cena. Truth paying homage to John Cena tonight.
Stanicky's in the house.
And the five knuckles shuffle. Jinder Mahal does not look amused. Truth, look at this. Didn't last long. Drop toe hold.
Jinder Mahal's been here long enough to know that when R-Truth gets rolling.
STF. Ooh, Sanga. And here's Miz. And Miz and Truth battling it out against Indus Sher.
This is smart. 2-on-1 on the 6'8" Sanga.
Double drop kick.
Almost loses his footing.
Miz. Help my Truth with a skull-crushing finale.
Awesome Truth.
Oh, oh, oh. Jinder Mahal ran into the boots of Miz.
I think he also lost his balance a little bit.
R-Truth lost his balance, fell right into the cover of the way.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't believe Miz, I can't
believe.
Here
are your winners, Awesome Truth.
R-Truth, I think, is just realizing what happened. Because Miz and Awesome Truth, Miz and R-Truth, that is Awesome Truth, have qualified now for the six-pack challenge ladder match at WrestleMania.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.